Hey guys, welcome back to Chandler Burton Entertainment. Whoa, gee, that's like crooked. Fix that here. That better? Okay, that's better. That was bugging me, I don't know why. Alright, well in this reaction today, we're going to be checking out the brand new song by Sleeping With Sirens. It's called Bloody Knuckles. I'll be honest, and this is really a controversial thing, I never really got on the Sleeping With Sirens train. Don't get me wrong, very talented band. I don't know, man. Like, I know a few of their songs, but to be honest, their last album, I forgot the name of it. I'll put a picture right here over there. I really like that album. That was really good. I listened to a lot of the singles. Like, dang, it's actually good singles, and I jammed the whole album. I was like, I really like this. So, I don't know what to expect from this song. I don't know if it's going to be poppy or heavy or not, but I'm excited. Let's go and get it checked out. All right, so again, this is going to be Sleeping With Sirens with their song Bloody Knuckles. It's just going to be like a visualizer, so there's no video or anything. But again, I have no idea what to expect. It's cool that they're on Sumerian Records. I know they were like on Warner Brothers Records for a while with their song Gossip, I think. And it's kind of cool they went back to a rock metal label. So it's going to get checked out in 3, 2, and 1. Oh! Okay. I dig this. You always said I'd be a disappointment, that I'd be nothing and I'd probably lose it all. Not bad, man. Pretty good. Yeah. Ooh. Oh yeah. I like this, dude. Woo! I know that feeling. Oh, yeah, Kellen. Oh. I like that chord, man. It's good. Ooh, man. I'm digging this one, actually. It's pretty good. Cool little chill section. All right, where are we going? Oh! Woo! Oh yeah, man! I dig this, man. Yeah! Oh, that's it? Oh, man, that was dope. That was actually really good. Hey, look, I came up. That's hilarious. All right, well, hot dang. That was pretty good. I will listen to it again and give my quick thoughts on that. All right, my friend. So again, that was Sleeping with Sides with their song Bloody Knuckles. It was, again, just like a visualizer here. I'm going to be honest. I really, really like that song. Again, I have nothing against this band. It's just, again, kind of like with Falling Reverse. Like, I understand the talent. I understand the work they put into the music, and I definitely respect that 100%. But I've always had a hard time trying to get into these guys fully. There are a few songs by them I really did enjoy. And again, I really enjoyed their last album, How It Feels to Be Lost. I thought that was a really, really, really good album. I've listened to it often. It's really good. And this was really good as well. I was actually shocked. It was kind of heavy. Not like, you know, like super heavy, but it was cool to have that Sleeping with Sirens, like, feel, like, from their old album. Like, I don't know. I just really, really dug the song. I thought it was really cool. Kellen was on point. Like, his screaming was good. His singing has always been good. Like, I've always thought he was one of the best singers in the game. And so, honestly, I'm just impressed. I'm just really impressed with the song. I really hope they continue down this path, because I will become a big fan if they keep going, like, from their last album to this new stuff. I think I'm really going to be on board the Sleeping with Sirens train for sure. What did you guys think of the song? Let me know down below. What is your favorite song by Sleeping with Sirens? Maybe I'll do a reaction to another song to them here. If there's a song that you guys want me to react to, let me know. If there's a different song, I leave that information below in the description as well. But again, this has been Chandler Burton Entertainment. If you like what you see, feel free to hit the subscribe button and the like button. It does go a long way. But until next time, I hope y'all take care.